So I got my little DC motor here. It's just a little kit made for one battery or 1.5 volt DC. So I got it to a switch and to this, and that's my voltage. I got 30. Anyways, here we go. See if I can get the amps better. Try to show you what kind of amps I'm pulling on this. Almost 4 amps. It's ridiculous. Well, hopefully that hurt it.